Good morning. Good morning. I hope you can hear me. The wind is a little loud. I just want to bring in some nice motivational inspiration to my friends. They all come from all walks of life. And I'm just so blessed and so happy on this earth to share with you. Is that better? So my morning motivational beach walk message is, if you want to visualize your future, create it. That's by Abe Lincoln. And there's my little dog in front of me. She's ready for a walk. She doesn't know why I'm on top of this cliff talking to you. Good morning, Super Poop Team. And so every morning I like to start my routine with happy thoughts, happy feelings, raising my vibration, feeling the sound of the waves, letting all negativity go, and just breathing in the smell of the palms, the sound of the sea. Good morning. Powerful feeling. Just embrace those people that are not as fortunate to be able to understand how to find the happiness. To find your happiness, you have to create it. So your message today is, if you want to visualize your future, create it. Create a blessing for yourself by simply looking at life differently. And when you look at things differently, the things that you look at change. Maybe you're in a situation that you can't change. You can change the way you look at it so that you feel better. I have a good habit with when I feel overwhelmed. I go hug a tree. Just feeling the vibration of that tree just runs like crystal gold through my veins. And I feel renewed. Blessings. So I hope your day is beautiful and loving. I'm creating my day today. Visualize blessings coming into my life by gifting others in any way that I can. We put on this earth to enhance the vibration of the universe. And to spread the love. Spread the love, feel the love, be loved. So today's my birthday. Thank you. Thank you. I'm going slow with these walks. And I feel really blessed that I still have my soulmate of 45 years now. And my two children share a life business with my husband and I. And I created that. I created that by understanding my children and loving them. We never spanked them. Now in their 20s, they enjoy hanging out with us. I think that's beautiful. And now my oldest son, our oldest son, is a yoga instructor. I taught him how to do yoga. So I live aboard a sailboat here in the Bahamas. He sailed around the world with our children and homeschooled them. And we reared our children on a boat. And I taught them how to create their future by looking at it differently. Don't be like the average Joe. Be who you are. Be authentic. Be genuine. And be around genuine people. Psychic vampires are your worst kind of company, so don't be around them. If someone's not behaving properly, don't be around them. Just remove yourself. Be around happy people will make a huge change in your life. So I would have shared the morning sunrise with you, but my husband brought me coffee in bed, so I think I'd get here for my birthday. Blessings to all of you. I hope you have a beautiful day. Thank you. Thank you. Hello. Nice to see you here. Blessings. Thank you. Thank you for sending your love. Thank you. Thank you. Blessings to all of you. Blessings. So I start my day with 2 hours of exercise. And she goes to the sun. Hi, Katie. I'm walking my dog. Good morning. Good morning, Run Tree. Lucky, lucky you. Thank you. I appreciate my life. Come on. Let's go. So I'm on my morning workout routine. I jog every morning for an hour. And then I go swim for an hour in the ocean. And then I work at my desk on my boat for 6 hours. And I visualize. Great day. I hope you have a great day. So my quote for you today is, if you want to visualize your future, make your dreams come true, be creative. Don't turn your life away, friends. Make your dreams come true. So go out there today and rock it. There you go. There's your ocean water. Want me to take you closer? She's kind of famous, actually. Come here. She doesn't understand why I'm going to the phone in my face. She was filmed swimming with a dolphin. And it's gone viral. You've probably seen it. So we have this dolphin that comes by and drops by the boat. And likes to, come on. Likes to get her in the water and play. Exuma Bahams. Yeah, so It's probably going to fall down. The rock and roll at Mike Wins today. Hello, Husky. Run free. Husky is country. Mike is a husky. Yeah, we love our dog. She's a Belgian barge dog.
Cool.
I'm from Ireland. She's a Belgian barge dog. And she loves the ocean and living on our boat. Living on a boat. Visualize your future creative. Don't be the average Jane Doe. Me tomorrow, same place, same station. If you want some ocean smells, coming to you live. Thanks for dropping in. Yeah, I do have quite a tan, don't I? I've been jogging on the beach every day. Be fit, my friends. Be healthy. Be wise. Be loving. Spread the love today. Don't let anybody shake you up. If you're centered and you're strong, they can't touch you. Love you guys. Good morning, Rocket, when you go out there today. I'll be back here tomorrow for another quote.